Well, hello, it's me, Kayvon, the most famous half-Persian comedian. Where in the world? Mainly because I'm the only one. The reason I'm coming to you today is, I know, I get it, I look tired, okay? But there is a very good reason for it. I have been writing a book. That's right, a 200-page book that's gonna be out before Christmas. But before I can get it out, I need your help on my GoFundMe, gofundme.com/gopersian. And you can help get this book finalized. In the next 60 days, we have to finish the cover, we need to order about 2,000 copies of the book, and we need to market it, advertise it, and get it out there to the world. What's the book about? Well, first of all, you get a sneak peek of the cover design. It's gonna look something like that, okay? But as you know, graphic designers, they have to create more than one version of the mock-up, so we're kinda picking them. We're gonna pick them together, okay? Look how many different versions of the cover there are. Oh, look at that one. See? Survival guide from a half. So as you can see, I'm going through this stuff. It takes a lot of time, and with your help, you can just pre-order the book, and you'll see the donation levels at the bottom of this GoFundMe. Make any donation you want, but at different levels, you get different things, and I hope you'll take advantage of it, and I'm gonna ship the book to you. You'll be the first person to get it. You're asking me, Kayvon, I want to get the book. I think it'll be a good Christmas present, Thanksgiving present, but what is the book about? Well, I was raised in America, but my dad is from the Middle East. He's Persian, full Persian. So growing up, my dad decided to raise me very Americanized. So all the funny stories in this book are about my immigrant father and the trials and tribulations of growing up with a dad who's from Iran in America. And I think this book will hit home to anybody that has an ethnic parent or a neighbor who's very ethnic, who they go over to the house and they're cooking all kinds of different foods. I'm gonna tell you some of the chapters in the book, and I hope you will be inspired to make a donation, help this book get made. If we make enough noise, it could quite easily be made into a TV show or a movie. You've heard of Crazy Rich Asians, right? Well, hello, Crazy Rich Persians can't be that far off. Chapter 1 is all about being half Persian. Chapter 2 is when I met the Iron Sheik, the famous wrestler. Chapter 3 was the first time I went in for laser hair removal. You might want to pay attention to that one. It could save you a lot of money. Chapter 4, cooking Persian food. Chapter 5, going on dates with Middle Eastern girls or guys. See, I've never gone out with a Middle Eastern guy, but I've talked to enough people. I did my research. It's in the book. In fact, I'm going to read you something about Middle Eastern guys right here. Some people say Persian men are too controlling. It's not true. As long as my girl tells me where she's going, who she's with, when she'll be home, lets me go through her phone and does exactly as I say, I let her do whatever she wants. For the most part. See, these are the kinds of things that are in the book. There's a chapter on Persian parties. It says never show up to a Persian party on time. You'll be the only person there. There's a chapter on leaving Persian parties. It says if you need to leave a Persian party on time, start saying goodbye when you arrive. Because you have to kiss every single person on each cheek before the door unlocks. It's like a video game. By the time you get to the last family members, the first family says, you haven't left yet? Come say goodbye to us one more time. Both cheeks, come on, come on. You're like, I already did you. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the book. I know you will. Please make a donation, pre-order it now. Tell your friends all about it, and you're gonna have it by Christmas. And I wanna say one more thing. Thanks, God, for your support. I'll see you soon. I'm gonna read another blurb for you. Let's go to laser hair removal. Middle Eastern people spend plenty of cash on various hair removal tactics, but there comes a time where we must consider the nuclear option, laser hair removal. As a half Persian, I only have half as much body hair as my peers. Thanks, God, for that. But the question is, once again, this is Kayvon. Can't wait to ship it to you. Chodafes.